Diamonds Club in the Royalton Resort. We're in room 6104. It's my kid's birthday, so we got a happy birthday sign. We have wristbands, and they're actually They're actually also your key cards, so you just go like that. Well, in theory. There we go. It opened up. And then you have the bathroom immediately to your right. Standard bathroom. And you have the pool right here. And then you have double vanities. You have the shower. Big shower. With lots of spray options. We just got back from the pool, so they did our room up. And then you come in and you have the closets. As soon as you open it, you should turn on. You have robes, yeah, slippers. There's a safe right here. Right there, slippers. We have a family of five. So we had to get, we got three beds. So it's two queen size beds. Here's the sitting area to change. Nightstand, another queen bed, and then the pull out sofa. And then you have over here, right in front of the bed, there's the TV console, TV. Let's see if you guys can see this. There we go. Mini bar, and it stocks hot or chocolate milk, water, soda, beer. We got coffee stuff. Here's coffee. They always provide fruit also. A clown at the restaurant made this for my daughter yesterday. It's super cute. They also had wine chilling, sparkling wine chilling when we got here today. Or actually got here yesterday. Little desk area. Another mirror, and then here is why, you know, we booked this room, of course. So it can be completely dark with the curtains, so it gets all dark, super dark. And then if you open it up, and then as a parent, I was really concerned about safety because I have a 4-year-old and a 5-year-old. But, I don't know if you guys can see this. There's a latch, here we go. There's a latch right here, so you have to put it over to even get it open. So, and it's like, I don't know, 5 feet off the ground. So it is safety. My girls can't reach it. So, yeah. And then you open it up, and the doors are kind of harder to get open, which is nice. You have the screen doors also, which you can use. And then this is the swim out for room 6104. This is all the way that way, all the way that way. And then this is the view. This is why you book it. Look at how beautiful that is. So pretty. Oh, so pretty. Right now I can hear a faint music. I can hear the waves crashing, the birds chirping, and that's it. It is amazing. They give you patio chairs, and there is, all you need to do is just text your butler, and they'll bring drinks right up to the side of the pool. So there is drink service that comes usually from that direction. You see that guy far off in the distance? They'll bring drinks or food or whatever. My teenager, he ordered like, I don't know, chicken nuggets and french fries the other day, and they brought it to him in the swim out. It was crazy. But this is room 6104. It is absolutely beautiful. Let's kick it off.